What is really at stake in this debate, point blank, is the shape of our constitutional system for the next generation. And the nuclear option is a twofer. It excises independence from our courts and at the same time emasculates the Senate. Put simply, the nuclear option would transform the Senate, from the so-called cooling saucer our founding fathers talked about to cool the passions of the day, to a pure majoritarian body like a parliament. We've heard a lot in recent weeks about the rights of the majority and obstructionism, but the Senate is not meant to be a place of pure majoritarianism. Is majority rule what you really want?